quick for me, man. It's too fast for me, that boat.
Got one.
On the net rig.
There you go. Finally, geez. It's a perfect hook set. Little dink. What's funny is I found this net rig laying around. It's gonna do some work for me, eh?
Let's move out.
If I see a turtle, I'm climbing over all this grass just to grab it. It'll be worth it. I need me some baby turds. Is that an acorn? I just launched the acorn. Okay. Alright, I want to catch something big. Or at least decent. I'm gonna throw around these old monster, that's what they're called. Big old curly tail worms. This 4-aught is a bit too small, but should be fine. I would prefer fishing a 5-aught or a 6-aught, but I don't have it with me, so let's stick to what I have. First cast with this. Whoa! Did you guys see that? I hope you guys did. Bunch of bluegills just jumped everywhere. What I like about these curly tail worms is you don't really have to work them. All you have to do is just drag them in. And the tail in the back just wiggles on its own. There's a big old cruiser right in front of me. He wants nothing to do with the bait. I saw that bass twice already.
I'm gonna sit down.
I may regret this because chiggers will come after me.
What was that? I got bit.
I guarantee you that was a turtle. We can use a Senko. Senko does the job. Or a fluke, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna try a fluke. I had bass chasing it. I think I found a pattern. I have to get them to react.
There we go.
There we go. It's a good one. This one's feisty. Look at it. That's a good size. I got it in the gills though. Oh boy.
All right, gonna take him back into the water.
Oh boy, I'm sorry. Man, it's always the bait I least expect to catch fish on. All right. The one bait I'm gonna catch them on is the one bait I have left. Let's use this bait wisely. This hook is so sharp. That was like my second cast. I hope it does fine.
There we go.
Wow. Cool. I scared something. Okay, that's weird. Oh, no, I got a bite and I lost my fluke, I think. Oh no, I still have it. Is that thunder? I think that was thunder. How did I miss that fish? Money cast. In theory, I should get a bite. I caught it. That's funny. Ew, I got fish juice all over me. Down a bass. I still have my fluke. That's good. Boop. I hear something running through the woods behind me. I had one. Follow up cast. Come on. You did a good job. So I just found this really, really weird bait. What brand is this? I've never seen this bait. It has like gold accents right here. It's like a craw, a bug kind of fish. Smells weird. Alrighty, alrighty. Last few casts. Better make them count. Oh. That's it. Well, it was a successful day. I caught plenty of bass for you guys. And man, the fluke, I would never expect it to. absolutely destroy them today. Most of the time I would just stick to a drop shot or a Ned rig to catch these bass. But they were always tiny, but this time I caught some pretty decent sized fish on the fluke. All right, I'll call it a day. I'll see you guys later.